Okay, let's begin the briefing. Operator Eugene Solano, I'll be keeping you up to date. We've got news that an invading LASAP squadron has just taken off from the Puna Plains, en route for an attack on our position, Aubrey Base. From their perspective, this attack is the final nail in our collective coffin. After all, this is the only base that hasn't fallen under their control. I guess we can consider ourselves lucky. It looks like the enemy has gotten a little overconfident and sent only a small attack force. Griffith Squadron, prepare for launch immediately. Fly around the mountains and avoid enemy radar. Oh, I forgot. The enemy squadron consists mainly of bombers supported by several fighters. Please protect this base and destroy the enemy bombers. If everything goes well, we should be able to get the upper hand on the enemy in this area. All right, please prepare for launch. Let's pay back the LASAP forces with at least one defeat. One final thing. During combat, my codename will be Crux. I will keep you up to date on the battle situation, so please pay attention to your radio.
What?
mission was a success. The destruction of the enemy bombers will help keep an enemy invasion of Aubrey Base at bay. However, we also suffered serious losses. There's no way anyone could ever call this mission a success. I'm sorry. So that's the super weapon Lasap used to take over all of Aurelia in only 10 days. Who could have imagined that they possessed such destructive power?